Not bad for basically 7 days of work, huh? Yeah, it's up to this week, so yeah. So everybody worked really, really, really hard, you know, and I think that's the beauty of the camp. We're here, we work together, we solve the issues that we have in music and rhythm, and we want to have a good sound, and they learn at least 14 pieces of music in 2 weeks. It's amazing. If you think about parents, you have a child there, they'll play maybe 3 or 4 songs in a concert. And then you go to middle school, every concert they play 3 concerts, maybe 4. For the whole year, they'll play maybe 12 songs. Here in less than 2 weeks, they played 14 songs. So it's really a great accomplishment when you practice every day. So it's really awesome. Now, the next piece everybody knows and loves, and I think it's great. But, you know, I'd like to dedicate this piece to a great man who helped so many people all over the world, Bob Schechter, Lion King.